What's the smallest base in Minecraft? It's not something like this, because for something to be considered a base, you need a bed to sleep in, a crafting table to craft stuff, a furnace for smelting, and at least two chests to store your items in. This can actually be done by creating a 2x2 base. To create this, you have to dig 4 blocks, place 2 chests for storage, then you place a crafting table and a furnace with a bed on top of them. After this, you place a slab